2013 AAA state champion from Southwind High School, Paul Edwards.
Hey.
All right,
the East All-Stars. Man with six state championships, one in Treasure, four in White Station, and one in ECS, Terry Tibbetts. And assisting him will be Ryan Williams. All right. And also,
hey Tim, you better turn up. I ain't seen you in about 5 years. You better turn up.
Coach Jackson from Mitchell High School. All right, so, introducing first from the West All-Stars, wearing number one, Diedrich Lawson. And for the East All-Stars, wearing number three, Randall Brody. For the West, wearing number three, Will Farnsworth.
That's why I was hollering at earlier. I was hollering at Deidre.
You zoom in.
And from the East All-Stars, also wearing number three, Terrence Davis.
The video had poor last
one. Yeah, no, I ain't fixed it. I got it, though.
Oh, gosh.
No, you good, baby. That's
nothing. He's also from Hamilton High School here in Memphis. Will Farnsworth from Memphis University School. Randall Brody from Potomac, Maryland. Terrence Davis, South Haven High School. And for the West All-Stars, wearing number one from Southland High School, he's going to Ole Miss, Dante Fitzpatrick. For the East All-Stars, wearing number 23 from ECS, Marcus Lytle. From the West Stars, wearing number two, from White Station High School here in Memphis, Nick Smith.
Let me get some water.
Go ahead.
And for the East All Stars, wearing number five, from Claremont High School, Tebrick Kane.
That's my boy, Tebrick.
We
know him since he was the youngest.
Also wearing number one, from Martin High School, Eric McGill.
Somebody
need
to tell
me. The other Lost Langer.
And from the East All-Stars, wearing number 24, your dunk contest champion for tonight, from Martin, Pennsylvania, Derek Jones.
What's that? All right, keep it. Clean my pocket. Yeah, he jumped.
From the West Coast.
Mr. Basketball.
Who did?
Wearing number four.
Who?
Your 3 points.
Mr. Basketball. All
right. St. George High School.
He the best player in the city, right?
Justin Whitner.
What's the tournament leader? The tournament MVP?
Yeah.
And
KJ here.
All-Stars, wearing number five, out of Oxford, Mississippi, Shelly McEwen.
We ain't got to worry about it, man. We're going to hard work, going to pay off.
For the West team, wearing number three, from Mitchell High School, two-time state champion, Jeremiah Martin.
Yeah, two-time state champion. Mitchell won back to back.
And from the East team,
but they was in,
wearing number 15,
they was in one.
Yeah. New Hampshire, New Hampshire, John Crosby.
Everybody got on white jerseys from team B.
Oh, okay.
Also introducing the last person, number 13 from Hampton High School for the West team, Keelan KJ Lawson.
Oh, there go KJ.
And also unavailable for the West team, ranked number 23 from Houston High School, Marlon Hunter.
Oh, he ain't here.
And our final two All-Stars, both representing the East squad, all the way from Gonzaga, Maryland, he's number 20, Sam Miller.
What are you doing here?
The dude that just dunked on three people.
And number 22 from Farmington High School, Darius Avery.
I see that.
And ladies and gentlemen, our officials tonight are Benjamin Hunter and George White.
Only person over there from Memphis is
Tim. Ladies and gentlemen, in honor of Jack Jones, all that he's done, we're going to get a photograph here in half court with all of the 6th annual Jack Jones Shootout All-Stars. Everybody give him a round of war, a warm round of applause.
Three people.